coverage you can count on. This is Way 31 News at 5.
Well, thank you so much for joining us for Way 31 News at 5. We are live at Joe Davis Stadium as the Huntsville City Football Club is gearing up for kickoff later today. We'll have continuing coverage here in just a moment.